Police are investigating the mysterious deaths of a mother and son on the Gold Coast. Their bodies were discovered at their Ashmore home this morning. It's believed at least one of them may have met with foul play. Jessica Ross has the details.
A family member made the heartbreaking find around 8 o'clock this morning. The body of a 28-year-old man was inside the Ashmore home. Police later discovered another victim, believed to be his mother, inside a car parked at the address. It's understood the 53-year-old woman's body had been placed inside the car's boot.
The circumstances surrounding this incident are suspicious.
It's terrible. Yeah, very terrible.
Police say there were no obvious signs of a struggle, but it is early in the investigation. The female victim is believed to be a local bookkeeper. In a tragic twist, her elderly mother, who also lived at the home, passed away just 2 months ago. Police are still attempting to formally identify the victims. This tragedy comes a day after two teenagers were injured in a shooting at a home less than 5 minutes' drive away. Needless to say, residents feel on edge.
Especially when you had the shootings down at Bundle and then down on Heath Street there, like, I don't know, it sort of freaks you out that it's getting so close.
Scary? Yeah. Because we just lived down there.
At this stage, police believe it may have been a murder-suicide. Forensic officers are expected to be at the home for several days to establish exactly what happened. Jessica Ross, 10 News.